I'm Dr. Maryrose Turner. I've practiced anesthesiology for 33 years. I'm supporting this bill because it will help save lives and protect the women of New Mexico. Late-term abortions are 93 times more risky, causing death, than early abortions. There are also significant long-term risks to late-term abortions, including an increased suicide rate and other medical problems associated with the very risky late-term abortions. We hope